योर क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ एलिप्स हूज एक्सिस इज पैरेलल टू द कोऑर्डिनेट एक्सिस. सेंटर इज 2, -3, वन फोकस इज 3, -3 एंड वन वर्टेक्स इज 4, -3 आर गिवन. सी दैट व्हाट दे हैव टोल्ड. तो इन दैट दे हैव टोल्ड वी हैव टू ड्रॉ अ एलिप्स एंड यू कैन सी वन थिंग व्हाट हियर -3 in y एंड हियर ऑल्सो -3 in y. दैट मीन्स y इज कॉन्स्टेंट एंड योर x इज वेरी ऑल थ्री प्लेसेस. दैट मीन्स इट लाइज वेर इट लाइज पैरेलल टू द x एक्सिस. तो हाउ इट विल बी. तो सपोज दिस इज योर x एंड y एक्सिस. तो दिस इज y एंड दिस इज योर x. तो हियर y इज -3 दैट मीन्स हियर. तो दिस इज -3 सपोज दिस इज -3. तो देयरफॉर योर एलिप्स लाइज वेयर एंड यू कैन सी द सेंटर दे हैव गिवन यू वेयर 2, -3 दैट मीन्स हियर. दिस इज योर सेंटर C. After that, they have given one focus, 3, -3. That means focus is here. This is the focus. And the vertex is 4, -3. So this is the vertex. So that means your ellipse is just like this. This is your ellipse and -3 that means it will be parallel to that x-axis. Now understand this. So here the center they have given you what? Center is 2, -3. Now see that focus. Focus is what? Focus they have given you 3, -3. So focus is here, that is your 3, -3. Next, what they have given? Vertex. So vertex. That is 4, -3. 4, -3. Now, we know that from the vertex to the center, that means from here to here, what is that? That is nothing but your A. So A is vertex to center. So vertex they have given you 4 and center they have given you 2. So just minus it, you will get 2. So A is 2 now. Now see that focus, how much they have given you? 3. So, but the distance from the center is what? The distance from focus to center is what? You can see 3, -2. 3, -2 that is equal to 1. But we know the focus is what? Focus is AE. Substitute the value. So here the focus comes, the distance is 1. So we will get 1 is equal to A is 2E. So therefore we can say E is 1/2. E is 1/2. Now we will find out our B. So B is our minor axis. 1. So minor axis we have to find it out. So for that the formula is, I have already told you, B square is equal to A square 1 minus e square. Substitute here. We will get our value. So here b square is equal to a square. That means 2 square is 4. 1 minus e square. 1 by 4. Take the LCM. If you take the LCM, you will get 4 into 4 minus 1 by 4. 4 and 4 gone. 4 minus 1 is 3. So b square, we can get it 3. Our standard formula for our LHC is what? So we can write it as, when the vertex is 0, 0, then the standard formula is x square by a square plus y square by b square, that is equal to 1. But here they have given you the vertex also, sorry, center. Here the center is 0, 0. But the here center they have given you 2, minus 3. Therefore, our equation will get changed. What is that equation? Our equation will be x minus 2 whole square. X minus 2 whole square by a square. That means 2 square is 4. Plus y minus of minus 3 is plus 3 whole square by b square. B square is how much? 3. That is equal to 1. So we can take the LCM also. Here your current equation is this only, but if you take the LCM, so you will get the LCM as 12. So here you will get what? 3 into x minus 2 whole square plus 4 into y plus 3 whole square, that is equal to 12. So you can write this equation or this equation. Both are your correct equations for this LHC.